What's up, guys? Welcome to LeFevre Lifts. This is take number 35 of my intro because I'm horrible at doing intros. I've also have this mustache. It's probably going to go after this video. I'm not really digging it. Just have to move on from it. Anyway, today's episode is all about accessory lifts. Let's do it.
Which is a
Alright guys, now, originally I was going to put this video just on my Mondays, but I've decided this week that I need to add in a little bit more cardio and ab work just to round out my training. Just because I'm a powerlifter or powerlifting training doesn't mean that I need to stick strictly to that and not do any kind of warming up and things like that. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to do a core workout and then I'm going to throw a little bit of running in. It's currently raining, but we'll get through. So the core workout is going to be, we're gonna do three giant sets. So I'm gonna write giant set. We're gonna do three of these. And it's going to be a strict hang leg raise. And we're gonna do that for 15. We're going to do an L hang. All right, and that's going to be for 30 seconds. We're gonna shoot for 15 to 20 seconds just because it's been a while since I've done these, so should be interesting. Next is going to be standing banded abs. So standing banded abs, and we'll do 30 of those. We'll do 20 to 30, but we'll probably hit 30. And the last thing will be standard banding static hold. Banded static ab hold. And that we'll shoot for 60 seconds. So we'll put 30 to 60 seconds. All right, so after all that, we're gonna do a, that could have been catastrophic. So after all that, we're going to do a run down to the end of my street and back. So it's about a quarter mile, which isn't crazy, but since I had foot surgery in March, I really haven't done any cardio. So this is going to be an interesting way for me to get the cardio in. So let's go. All right, guys, that's it. I think I might have died. Am I heaven? I don't know. Anyway, I feel like my facial hair changes every episode. Anyway, cardio done. Got three rounds in. The jog felt pretty good, but I definitely need to start practicing the jogging, doing the jogging more, just so I can build that endurance back up that I lost after surgery of being down for so long. So, if you like the video, like it, subscribe, comment, tell me if you like what I'm doing so far, or what I could be doing, or what you suggest. Anyway, until next time, stay strong, stay healthy. Peace out.